Hello one and all, and welcome to Dark Vault Gaming. I'm your host, Joe Dark, and today there is another incredible glitch giving you unlimited amounts of ammo, credit, and resources. Again, this is another thing that you're going have to do multiple times quickly before Bethesda decides to patch it. I'm sure they will because of how simple it is. Let's take a look. The first thing you have to do is you're going to go to your star map, and you're gonna back out until you find Cheyenne. This is where this is gonna take place. So we're gonna jump to Cheyenne. Okay, what we're gonna do is we're gonna land at Aquila City. So that's where we're gonna land. Okay, you're gonna walk into the town. As you see, this is the entrance to the town. You're gonna walk into town, and you're gonna see on your right-hand side the hitching post. And to your left, you're going to see shepherds. And you see this little wind type of ornament over here. Well, you're going to go up to that. You're going to crouch, look towards the ground, and then step back. Keep continuing to step back. When you get into this puddle, there it is right there. You see it? Unbelievable. You can have Omega, the last days, Nicholas Nickleby, bad people, bad jokes too, credit 5,000. 50 caliber. I mean, it's unbelievable the stuff that's in here. Look at all the stuff that's in here. Basically, what you're getting is all of Shepard Smith's stuff. Everything he has in stock, you are getting right here. It's unbelievable. And all you have to do, very, very simple, once you take everything he has, and he has a lot, so much stuff, just take it all. Take it all, because what you could do is you could sell it back to him. So take everything. I'm not kidding you. Watch this when we do this. Watch this. We're going to take everything from this vendor. Okay, and then we're going to go up, and you're going to be totally over encumbered. So what we're going to do is we're going to walk back out of the city. And we're going to go to the vendor that's right out here, which is the Trade Authority. Okay, we're going to go to the Trade Authority out here. Well, this little vendor kiosk over here. Okay, and you are going to sell all of the things you just picked up. You go back to your star map. You go to the Soul System. And the Soul System is right over here. And then you go to Venus, land on Venus, and then sleep for 24 local hours. Then come back and do it all over again. And you can continue to farm this glitch until it's patched. I recommend to do it often and quickly before Bethesda figure this very easy glitch out. I want to thank Rifle Gaming for this. It's very, very simple glitch, and use it well, my friend. Use it well. See you in the stars. That's all I have for you today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, do me a favor and smash that like button. It helps the channel grow. Subscribe if you haven't already, and you know what to do. If you hit that bell, you'll get notified of all new upcoming content. Looking forward to seeing you next time. Everybody have a great day. Excelsior. Take care.